So, hello, Markarth. And the Stone Keep. Massive. Who's a good boy?
Yes, yes, for the 100th time. I am a Breton. I was born in High Rock, and then I came here. I am not a Richman.
Huh?
Who are you? What do you want?
What I want is information about the Gourmet.
The Gourmet? Never. I don't know what led you here, but nothing will betray my trust. I'll take the secret of the Gourmet's identity to my grave.
Well, for the Dark Brotherhood, you know, that can be easily arranged.
The Dark Brotherhood? Now, wait a minute. Let's not get hasty. I mean, surely my friend wouldn't want me to endanger my own life, right? Look, his name is Balagor Gronolo. He's an orc. The Gourmet's an orc. He's staying at the Nightgate Inn. That's all I know. Now you'll let me go.
Your blood is not tasty at all. But maybe I can use your wares. My thanks. Nightgate Inn. Which time it is in cold region. But on the other hand, the cold is not so noticeable for me now.
Always looking for strong, capable warriors.
Oh, so that are strong, capable warriors. Two soldiers died fighting one bandit. Oh well. So I am arrived. Let's find that gourmet.
Need a room? Or maybe just some mead?
Whatever it is, I'm sure I can't be of help. I'm just here on holiday. Yes, well, perhaps someone else in the village can assist you. Please, you're starting to frighten me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I will leave now. Need to wait until he goes outside.
What do you want?
So what now?
Something I can
maybe
get for
you? Yeah, room. I need the room after all.
Ah, hello there. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Oh, so you like to gaze on the water. That is so sweet.
Please, just let me be. Magic is for the weak. Pick up some steel if you want to fight me.
No, no. You just want to sleep. Mm. So you're the heavy one, huh? Go swim.
What can I say? It happened just like
so. The prodigal murderer returns. And the gourmet?
He's dead, of course.
So I gathered. It seems a certain orc has disappeared. Which means you not only killed the gourmet, but disposed of the body as well. Oh, you've got the writ of passage too, I see. Splendid. Splendid. Ah. And word has come in from Markarth that the keep's cook has met an untimely demise. You performed your duties to the letter.
Wait, Festus. You would expect any less from the listener, huh?
I was wrong about you. I see that now. Maybe we all were. Here's your payment, and a little something else as well, from me. Consider it my way of apologizing for being so damn curmudgeonly. It's called the Night Weaver's Band. I wore this for years. I want you to have it now. It'll give your magic and sneakiness some much-needed oomph. Now you'd better get a move on and see Astrid. It's time. Time for the final stage of this grand and glorious operation.
Sounds promising.
So it's done. You've killed the gourmet, and now Titus Mead II is as good as dead.
So, it is time. We're really ready to assassinate the Emperor.
Oh yes. And I've decided you will have the honor.
I will not disappoint you, Astrid. Nor you, nor the Dark Brotherhood.
Oh, I have the utmost faith in your success, believe me. So let's begin. Go now to Castle Dower in Solitude. Present the gourmet's writ of passage to the officer in charge, Commander Marrow. I'm sure you remember him. You'll gain unrestricted access to the kitchens, and then the Emperor. You're posing as a chef, so you'll be able to poison his meal rather easily.
And what about the poison?
Here, take this. It's called Geron Root. All it takes is one taste, and the effects are quite immediate. The Emperor will be serving Sithis before he even knows he's dead. Once Mead has been killed, escape through the upper door and across the bridge. I've arranged for it to be unguarded once the alarm is sounded. Now go, my friend. Go and fulfill your destiny as listener.
Anything else before I set off?
It took all the favors, bribes, and blackmails I could muster, but I've secured your exit out of the keep. Just follow my instructions, and the Dark Brotherhood will be back on top. All thanks to you, listener.
Oh, no problem. And thank you, too.
Remember, when you kill, we all wield the blade.
So, it is time.
What business do college majors have in a place like Sordal, anyway? It's a place for Nord dead.
Stop right there.
tower is off limits until further notice.
Excuse me. Maybe you'll just take a look on that.
What's this now? Order of His Eminence, possessor of these papers. A gourmet. By Azra. A gourmet. I'm sorry. The clothes, of course. I should have realized. Please, excuse my ignorance. Gianna, the castle chef, has been eagerly awaiting your arrival. You should proceed to the kitchen straight away.
Thank you, Commander.
I want those arrows dead center. Lives of your fellow soldiers.
Gianna will be open.
What we got here?
Not another delivery. I told you people, our stocks are fine. Now put whatever you have over there then.
It seems you're misunderstanding something. For I am the gourmet.
The gourmet? Oh, finally. When I heard the gourmet was being brought in to cook for the Emperor, I could hardly believe it. It's just... Well, I just never expected the gourmet to be a Breton. It almost seems too obvious. Some of the greatest cooks
Enough.
Have been Bretons, and...
The gourmet is here to cook, not to talk. Let us begin.
Oh, yes, but of course. The Emperor has requested your signature dish, the Potage le Magnifique. I've taken the liberty of getting it started. But the cookbook only says so much, and everyone makes the potage differently. I would be honored if we could make it the gourmet's special way. The base broth is already boiled. We can get started right now. So, which ingredient should I add next?
First of all, some carrots.
Carrots? Really? Okay. What next?
Now you must add a splash of meat.
Ah, of course. I suspected as much. All right, what next then?
And now we should add two giant's toes.
A giant's toe? You're sure about that?
I said a giant's toe. You dare to question the gourmet?
Of course, I'm sorry. One giant's toe, there. What next?
And now a piece of diced horker meat.
Horker. So delicious, I swear. Is there a soul alive who doesn't enjoy the taste of... Sorry, I didn't mean to get carried away. There we go. One cup of diced horker meat. I have to say, the stew seems done. Add anything else and we may dilute the distinct flavors. So, is that it?
One more secret final ingredient. Here, add this.
Oh? What is this? Some kind of herb? Are you sure? The potage tastes perfect as it is. Any other ingredient might...
Gianna, tell me. I'll try my patience.
I'm sorry. Of course, it's your most famous recipe after all. All right then, your secret ingredient's been added. And if I may say so, it has been an honor getting a chance to prepare a meal with, well, the best chef in the entire empire. I'll carry the stew pot and lead the way up to the dining room. I'm sure the Emperor and his guests are dying to meet you.
But aren't you even the least bit nervous after everything that's happened?
You mean the wedding? My cousin's apparent murder? An unfortunate misunderstanding. No more. Cold mead, hot tempers. These things happen.
Here we are.
Quiet.
Gods, I'm nervous. We'll go in just a moment. Please, I'll serve. You just stand there and be amazing.
What? Your assassination?
Yes. An unfortunate turn of events, that. And I have been assured that the fault was with the man's son alone. Truth is, we are in no danger whatsoever. Killing an emperor can be useful, but befriending one, now that's beneficial, as I'm sure you'd all agree. Aha! Here we are, honored guests. I present to you the gourmet. Ah, the potage le magnifique. So delicious. My friends, as emperor, I of course reserve the right of first taste. Oh, how marvelous. Just delicious. It is everything I had hoped it would be. I think something's wrong.
Goodbye.
No, no, you don't understand. There's been some kind of mistake. I...
Foster. What?
That man was, by far, the most insufferable decoy the Emperor has ever employed. I'm glad he's dead. But I'm even happier that you killed him. You, an assassin for the Dark Brotherhood, just made an attempt on the Emperor's life. Would have succeeded had it been the real man. Surprised? So was I when a member of your family came to me with a plan. We worked out a deal, you see. An exchange. I get you, and the Dark Brotherhood gets to continue its existence. But you know what? I've changed my mind. How about this? I kill you, and butcher each and every one of your miserable little friends. Your sanctuary is being put to the sword right now. That's what I think of this deal. You killed my son. All of you. And now you'll pay the price. Kill him. Make sure there's nothing left to bury.
I'm not gonna die here. Die, Wicklin. No! Sanctuary! They're in danger! But who? Who is the betrayer? Oh no! Wait.
It took all the favors, bribes, and blackmails I could muster, but I've secured your exit out of the keep. Just follow my instructions, and the Dark Brotherhood will be back on.
Astrid. Die, you scum! I'm burned. I'm coming. Die already!
So you are alive. I was starting to wonder.
The Emperor. It was a trap. We all need to get out of here.
You've got that right. Only a matter of time before we're roasted alive. Come on.
There is no escape.
Listen, I am your only salvation. Come, embrace me.
I hope this not a joke.
I'm going as fast as I can, you stupid she-devil. I don't see you helping.
I'm not exactly built for manual labor. Now come on, you've almost got it.
One more. Pull. There.
Can you get it open?
I think so. Just hold on a moment.
You must speak with Astrid. Here in the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down. It's all right. I've been through a lot. Maybe you should just sit down for a bit.
Thanks. I have to speak with Astrid. She's here in the sanctuary. Follow me.
She's here? By Sithis, I thought we'd lost her. Let's go.
You're alive.
Thanks to this.
Astrid, what?
Shh. Please. There is much I have to say. And not much time. I'm sorry. So very sorry. The Penitus Oculatus. Marrow. He said that by giving you to them, he would leave the Dark Brotherhood alone. Forever. Oh, my Sithis, I was such a fool. All of this, it's all my fault. You are the best of us. And I nearly killed you. Don't you see? It was me. I set you up. Wanted you dead. I betrayed you. The Night Mother. Everything I hold dear. And now Marrow has betrayed me. I just wanted things to stay the way they were. Before Cicero. Before the Night Mother. Before you. I thought I could save us. I was wrong. But you're alive. So there's still a chance. A chance to start over. Rebuild. That's why I did this. Don't you see? I prayed to the Night Mother. I am the Black Sacrament.
What are you saying?
I'm saying you were right. The Night Mother was right. The old ways. They guided the Dark Brotherhood for centuries. I was a fool to oppose them. And to prove my sincerity, I have prayed for a contract. You lead this family now. I give you the Blade of Woe, so that you can see it through. You must kill me.
Farewell, Astrid. Rest. Rest.
If I hadn't heard it with my own ears, I wouldn't have believed it. How could Astrid have done this to us? Strangely, I feel only pity for her.
Astrid is dead. It is as it should be. May she find redemption in the void. But while you live, the Dark Brotherhood lives. We must fulfill our contract. Emperor Titus Mead II must be eliminated. Speak with Armand Mortier at the Bannered Mare in Whiterun. He will know the true Emperor's location. But first, inform Nasir of your plans. For you are the listener and must bind this family together.
Thank you.
by Sithis. What a mess. I guess this is the end.
Well, not exactly. The Nightmother has spoken to me again.
What? Well, what did she say?
I must speak with Armand Mortier once more.
Armand Mortier? But that would mean...
Yes. The contract is still on. The true Emperor must be assassinated.
You mean there's still a chance? But how? Our plan has gone to ruin.
You just have to trust me, Nazir.
All right then. Go. Go, my listener. Find out what that slimy bastard Mortier has to say. Then send the Emperor to Sithis. Ah, but when you're done, there's no use returning here, is there? I was thinking, the Dawnstar Sanctuary. We could make a proper home there. Listen, when you're finished with this Emperor business, meet me there. I'll find some way to move the Nightmother. Don't worry. Now go! And come back with a barrel full of gold, huh? Pack your things. We're moving.
I was hoping you'd say that.